First question, name two of the five noble gases.
I'll probably name something that would be a gas. How about hydrogen and nitrogen?
Well,
can you tell me if those are gases?
What do you think, Lucas?
No.
Okay. Maybe we'll get
those are important, though.
Those are good ones. You got this.
Are they not? Are they even gases?
They are.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. All right.
Next one. What is Avogadro's number? Now, there's multiple answers, acceptable answers for this one.
Nine.
False.
Kind of false.
The correct answer is 6.02 times 10 to the 23rd.
Of course it is.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Lauren.
We're here with to answer chemistry questions.
That's right, because I'm a chem god.
First question, negatively charged particles in an atom are called?
Electrons.
Oh, she knew.
I did. In fact, I know all of them, Mr. Kelly, except for two. Which means I get an 80% without studying.
And what is another common name for dihydrogen monoxide?
Oh, that is water, H2O.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
She knew that.
Here with Mr. Scove. How are you doing today, Mr. Scove? It's good. We're here to ask you a couple of chemistry questions. The first one, which of the following describes the most acidic solution? pH 2, pH 5, pH. Oh. So good.
You got a one in there.
I know, I should have put that in there. And just to mix it up, what do all organic molecules contain?
Carbon.
Smart one.
Do you want to say anything to Mr. Kelly?